I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
I say y'all look the fastest in boxing right now.
Yeah.
Floyd,
huh?
Talk a little bit about Devin Haney and Tank Davis. That's Gervonta Davis. What would Devin Haney do to him in a real fight?
Fuck him up. All I can do is tell you the truth. From what I saw.
And we're talking about that sparring session, right?
What I saw, that wasn't enough for me to see everything.
So what'd you see?
Devin Haney was whooping shit out of him.
Devin Haney was whooping shit out of him?
Whooping shit out of him.
Wow.
Ain't the only one saw it. Ain't the only one saw it. Everybody saw it.
Everybody saw it. So let's get the record straight. Devin Haney put tips on Gervonta Davis' sparring. That's the facts.
Well, I'm just saying that
Gervonta Davis? Tank Davis?
Huh?
You talking about Davis?
Yeah. I say they can match him up whenever they want to match him up. You know that little thing.
Right. So
Devin be more than glad to take that fight.
You saying Devin Haney's the truth?
He is the truth.
Okay. I want to hear from the legend himself.
You know. whichever one is the truth. When they ask me, and I'm going to tell you what I saw, then I'm going to let you know who the truth is.
Hey, King Floyd, we over here with King Floyd. We're going to make all our points at the floor. Strongest King coming from the ring when you belong. Dr. Conrad Murray up in there. For my other house. That's right, Jack. Sugar Ray. That's the whole farm up in there. They better fear it like Sugar Ray. Super lightweight King. Lightweight King Green. Lions Den. Lightweight King Green. Look at that speed. Look at that speed and that glory in that new store. Bankroll. The battle state power up in here. Battle state power up in here. Make you surprise as you energize. Make you surprise. Hey, don't throw that right here. Down the pipe. Mother Nature, you don't fight. Have fun for Sean. Jace the fella, brother of Bella. Major Malice, brother of Dallas. Stick. There you go. Pop them mitts. We got the grip. Shoot from the hip toe. 40 gloves. That's right, son. Smith and Weston. Pull the hammer. Squeeze the trigger. You the big time fit. Squeeze that trigger. You the big time fit. Do it. You the best. Screws control. Bankroll control. Time kid being paid.
I'm the baddest.
No, he's gonna do this. He's gonna do it for me. You know what I'm finna get you say. Why your hands so fast?
Why my hands so fast? Oh man, shit.
I'm the baddest.
Because of what? Why you so fast? Because of what?
Look.
Show me why you so fast. No, he always do this to me.
Yo, see?
I didn't. Oh, can you let me? I can't see.
I'm
the baddest.
In the world.
Yes.
In the world. Okay. Say in the world, champ.
You 1A. I'm 1A.
Don't kill him. Stick. Oh, there you go. How about that, though? We get this thing back fired up. You see that? Best super lightweight, best lightweight champion of all time. Yes, sir. Doug Reese is youth with no excuse. He will test the loop. He gonna do it for you. He gonna do it faster and better. That's how hard he beat. Big time. Heavyweight hitting right here. New hitting around here. Best performance. U.S. You the zookeeper. You are the instructor. Understand me. Mass destruction. Head busting. Nuclear force support.
What happened?
Nuclear force support. Answer with KC. Just get hard. Trump card. Oh, no.
What's going on?
Who the best, you the baddest? You gonna do Kobe float like a butterfly, stick like a bee. We gonna be me and Lord Haney. Quick, fast. Lightning fast. Forgot it. Formula One player on that channel.
Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rockin' with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you're watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.